Hello friends, find the value of t if 5 to the power t plus 5 to the power t equal to 100. Let's have a solution. We can common 5 to the power t. We have 1 plus 1 equal to 100. 5 to the power t times 1 plus 1 is 2 equal to 100. To cancel these 2, divide by 2 on both sides, where 2 and 2 cancels, and here we have 2 times 50 is 100. It will be 5 to the power t equal to 50. To solve this, take log on both sides, log 5 to the power t equal to log 50. Since log m to the power n equal to n log m, then it will be t log 5 equal to log 50. To cancel this log 5, divide by log 5 on both sides, where log 5 and log 5 cancels. It will be t equal to log 50 over log 5. Since 50 equal to 5 times 10, t will be equal to log 5 times 10 over log 5. Since log mn equal to log m plus log n, t equal to log 5 plus log 10 over log 5. Separate the fractions. We have here log 5 over log 5 plus log 10 over log 5. Log 5 and log 5 cancels. We have t equal to one plus log 10 over log 5. As 10 equal to 5 times 2, then t will be equal to 1 plus log 5 times 2 over log 5. T equal to 1 plus log 5 plus log 2 over log 5. T equal to 1 plus log 5 over log 5 plus log 2 over log 5, where log 5 and log 5 cancels. T equal to 1 plus 1 plus log 2 over log 5. Since log a over log b equal to log a to the base b, t will be equal to 1 plus 1, 2 plus, and log 2 over log 5 will be log 2 to the base 5, which is our the value of t. In the next step, I'm going to verify. Five to the power t plus 5 to the power t equal to 100. Like before, 5 to the power t, if we common, we have 5 to the power t 1 plus 1, which is 5 to the power t times 2. So it will be 5 to the power t times 2 equal to 100. Put the value of t, 5 to the power 2 plus log 2 to the base 5 times 2 equal to 100. Since a to the power m plus n equal to a to the power m times a to the power n, then it will be 5 to the power 2 times 5 to the power log 2 to the base 5 times 2 equal to 100. Next, we have here 5 times 5, 25, times 2, times 5 to the power log 2 to the base 5 as it is, equal to 100. Next, since a to the power log b to the base a equal to b, we have here 25 times 2, we have 50, times 5 to the power log 2 to the base 5 will be here equal to 2, equal to 100. Next, 50 times 2, we have here 100, equal to 100. Left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the value of t equal to 2 plus log 2 to the base 5 satisfies this equation of 5 to the power t plus 5 to the power t equal to 100. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. Okay, bye.